Friends by Aiko Ikegami. One day, a new student came. She was different and alone. She wanted someone who could be a friend, someone to eat with. One day, someone came to visit and stayed to eat and play. Another friend came. More friends came. One day, they all stayed to play. Then a new student came. He was different. But he stayed too. And they all played.